another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break. Holding you. Will you bother and resist? Don't be abused. Is someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Is someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you?
Well, it's 2-0 for the Kings. And he's missed it! And the King, and it was easy. As soon as Bolton gets the right way, it comes in. It's down to the keeper. Hickey, it might fall for Hickey. Leave it, the first start to the ball! Great save by Bolton! A great double save for Bolton!
Needs a good ball into the middle. There are players in there. One of them is Archie Thompson. Ed Bolton off his line. Making a very juggable. Brownlee tries to get there. Bolton gets there first. Shot off goal.
Perfect. Slipping into line. Jump around. Oh, Bolton got a touch on it. Fine breaking, completing in the back of the Sydney Olympic defence. The option one to go straight on goal. Just slightly to his right, he had the vacant Paul Ehrlich to slip the ball to.
Of course, in the Olympics, Maitano missed. Clint Bolton with a stinging drive. Tight to Peter down there in Melbourne. The Wombles gone forward. And almost the feed there with Clint Bolton. The different things like that, he's gone forward as well.
Save. What a wonderful, wonderful save by Clint Bolton.
Despotovsky did so well to win the ball back in the first place. Sends it through to Despotovsky, who's coming more into the game. Miller's continued his run. Lossimo sends it in. Bobbles around awkwardly and is still. Well, sometimes coaches make decisions which you look back on and you say, now that was the cleverest decision you've ever seen. Sometimes they're bold, sometimes they're. Knocked on for an extra 10 minutes, but overtime. just playing the part, no doubt. Clint Bolton, the giver of the Olympic team.
Yeah, that'll be the key matchup tonight. Jake North on Murray, and I think Bolton on Jesper Thompson. But that will probably be the game, I believe.
It's an interesting story. I'll be able to use one here for the Sharks. For a helping. By the Sharks. And a shot from Foster Bennett. Played by the referee. Good referee here from Mark Shield. And Molly Desmondowski. Forcing the save from Foster. Or Desmondowski and Jeff Bolton. Carwell jumping and a regulation save this time by
a great first half by
we swallowed it down.
Right to the long ball. Bolton over the top of David Morris. Just played by Hatton. One by Horsley. Played in by Faria. And Bolton missed it. Almost four times by Damien Morris. With plenty of room to move. Looking for Morris. Out comes Bolton over the top of his own player.
I don't know whether Dillon's just going to play him behind the front too, but he's going to have to do a bit of work, and it's possibly a bit unusual for a striker to be put into that role.
Well, the shot came from Bertrand. Out comes Bolton. Gets a stop. It's a drum in the middle. Hits the heel. Gets the header on target. But they walked away with the championship.
Personal note, say hello to Mum, Dad, back to Queensland.